Okay guys, one more shot of today's pizza dough. I have decided to go ahead and let it ferment in the fridge for the next 3 days. But I wanted you to check out these huge blisters. I love it when it gets like that. And it squeaks too. Anyway, pretty soon this will be turned into a pizza. Bye bye.